Russian media announced that the stealth capability of Su-57 fighter jet has been significantly upgraded with the application of a new coating to the glass canopy on the cockpit. It was reported that the same upgrade was done to its Tu-160 nuclear bomber, as well as several other fighter jets. The Sukhoi Su-57 is the Russian fifth-generation, stealthy, single-seat, twin-engine jet multirole fighter aircraft designed for air superiority and ground attack operations. It's the successor of the Su-35 and Russia's answer to American F-35 Lightning II and F-22 Raptor. Su-57 has super cruise capability and is super-maneuverable due to 3D thrust vectoring and has very powerful radar unit. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why new radar-evading coating will not make Su-57 stealthy. Let's get started. Fifth-generation aircraft like F-35, F-22 Raptor are designed to be stealthy or low observable. This is achieved by designing the aircraft in such a way that radar signals reflect away in a different direction and don't reach back to the sensor which is emitting them. Also, these aircraft use RAM, that is radar-absorbing material, on the outer surface to reduce the amount of signals that get reflected. As per reports, the new glass coating has been developed by Obninsk-based Technologia R&D Enterprise, which is part of RT Chem Composite Group within Russia's state high-tech corporation, Rostec. Rostec told TASS, "It doubles radar wave absorption and reduces the aircraft's cockpit radar signature by 30%. Currently, the coating is applied to the canopy of T-50, Su-57 aircraft since August 2017, Su-30, Su-34, Su-35, MiG-29K, and Tu-160 planes. The coating is reported to be made of metal oxide layers that are 70 to 90 nanometers thick. Rostec added, "In addition to reducing visibility to enemy radars, it protects the pilot during the flight from the impact of ultraviolet, thermal, and other negative factors." The corporation further stated, "The coating weakens the thermal component of solar radiation by more than 3 times, while the integral transmittance index in the visible range makes up no less than 65%, and the impact of the ultraviolet component drops by more than 4 to 6 times. Radar-absorbing material is only one aspect that makes aircraft stealth or low observable. Making aircraft stealth needs a holistic approach, and this has to be done from design phase itself. Also, in this case, the said coating is meant for the cockpit, which is only about 5% of the total outer surface area. The outer surface form factor is the most important aspect for a stealth aircraft. Su-57 has many basic issues in that. Here are two important observations that have been pointed out by scientists and military analysts. 1. Su-57 is not precision engineered like F-22 Raptor. For example, there's a lot of gap between flaps as well as between rear vertical tail and fuselage. This is probably because Russia doesn't have the machining technology to engineer seamless surfaces. This heavily compromises stealth. Number 2. Su-57 also has rivets on the outer surface. For example, the nose is bolted on the main body with rivets sticking out. This kind of unevenness drastically affects the stealth profile. Viewers may note that the Su-57 program had the backing of India. India was looking for a customized variant of Su-57 for its Air Force and had put in significant funding. India wanted to acquire around 150 jets. In April 2018, India pulled out of the project. The main reasons were engine issue and unconvincing stealth characteristics. As reported in Indian media, Indian experts were of the view that the aircraft's stealth characteristics could not be improved significantly, even with future modifications, since it was flawed at many basic levels. Taking into account all the pieces of evidence, it can be clearly ascertained that Su-57 will cease to be a full-fledged stealth jet. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this.
hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.